This is a one of the venues. It says Eccles Theater. Love you.
Love you. Let's go. I do have the potty. San Francisco is up. What do you see that? The headquarters?
It was down... down that road.
Down that road?
Yes. Drive along, see if we can just find an open spot.
On the road?
Yeah.
Alright, I guess where do you know where you can park though? Like right there?
Well, see all these cars? Well, there's... is that a spot right there? Between those two. A little tight, but... yes.
Thank you.
bus come through.
Mais je veux faire un short.
No, this is. I just want to... Baby.
song's called People. I think it's like the Ned Flanders thing where like the people are like the happiest on the outside are really like the saddest people on the inside. Because that's like where I was. I was like the really like funny clown guy in class, but like I was like really unhappy with myself. So we're talking about that, and my friend's like, oh, I feel the same way. I was like, what? So like, he's like, oh, cool. So this is about letting your feelings go. You know, it's like, stop people.
I mean, worst comes to worst, Tiff. We just go into Salt Lake City and we find a Motel 6. Okay? But for now, I just want to appreciate being here as, you know, somebody with no credentials. We can.
No, I don't think it's safe. It's safe. Just make sure we're your.
Art gallery. I like how everything's lit up. Oh.
What?
The Star Wars Park City t-shirt.
Oh my god, really?
Isn't that be neat? I'm sure they have some for adults.
You want to go look?
Nah.
There's the sheets. The restrooms.
Well, it says right here, main screening room, 255 Main Street. I'm just saying, the main screening room for the Slam Dance Festival is 255 Main. Any change?
You got some more?
Well, there's the Egyptian.
What?
That's where the festival started. A small Egyptian theater up ahead. I'll have to get a picture of that.
You can be in it.
It's not a condo, it's a hotel.
Smell of skunk.
So,
thought I did.
Oh,
gosh.
Her husband lives in Salt Lake.
No.
So I went out
Well, I'm gonna get my pictures first and then. Thought you'd follow me.
They couldn't do it.
Oh, okay.
Well, this is a fancy place. The veggie burger bar.
Morningstar Farm, that's the brand that sells them in the store. Grocery store. You want to wait till we get back to the car?
I don't know. We'll probably have to stop pretty soon. I don't know how late.
Yeah. Alice is going to be the next one.
happened. You know, by the grace or whatever, we played something.
It was like, right, it was like a clock. It was still warm out, but you should be upset. It was amazing.
Okay, you know what? You know what, John, can you not? Can you not have it in? Can you not? Can you not?
I wanted a picture from the front. I missed it. I can only get him from behind.
It's awesome. Look, go ahead.
And then he can think of something.
Yeah, I'll play out tomorrow afternoon.
Yeah, me too. I'll probably see how you want to stop that.
You want to go in here? Thomas Mangelson.
I worked for one day on pickup shots from Wolverine.
You didn't do it. I was pulled out.
Okay. You good? I can eat.
Pretty sweater.
Don't hit me. Too far away.
I like this sweater.